Rollins.
Reigns.
Ambrose. Monday night, we stood face to face with the tag team champions Team Hell No and the Phenom himself, The Undertaker.
And what happened? What always happens, justice prevails and the Shield were victorious.
We broke the unbreakable. It's an injustice that Team Hell No are still holding the tag team titles.
Not for long. The true injustice is that The Undertaker escaped Raw with his soul still intact.
Not for long. Yeah, we did what we said we were gonna do on Monday night. But still, it feels like something's missing. I don't feel total satisfaction. I think it's because the dead man is still walking. He's still breathing. Tonight I face The Undertaker one-on-one, and I got an itch that needs scratching. I'm going to do what nobody's been able to do in 21 WrestleManias. Tonight, I'm going to beat The Undertaker. When I say that, you better believe that if it's the last thing I do, I am going to beat The Undertaker tonight. And justice, not you, will be immortal.
Undertaker, at the hands of the Shield, you will not rest in peace.
But you will believe in the Shield.